Hey guys, my name is Sumichitra. Currently, I am in AU Cosmetic Clinics. I came here for a Korean team and I met Dr. Premanand for the procedure. He had a primary consultation. He made me go through all the what are the benefits and all that, like how the procedure is. And he told me like the Korean peel is kind of a organic procedure, so it's not like the other chemical peels. So it is really safe and there will be no irritations or itching. And then we started with our procedure. The procedure is really easy and it didn't took so much time like other procedures which we have to go through. The primary one is like they'll be cleaning your face and all that, and then they'll be keeping the peel. And after a time of like 10 minutes, then they'll be removing and keeping a soothing cream. It gives us a relaxation from all that peel and everything. And again, we'll be keeping it for like 10 minutes. And that's the whole procedure. Afterwards, you will be getting it removed and the sunscreen will be kept for you. So this is the procedure which we are doing for the Korean peel. It's a short and simple procedure. It depends on your skin is what we have to do, whether we have to continue the procedure or not, that your doctor will be suggesting. So for me, the procedure was very good and nice. The consultation and the going through the process, everything was very smooth. Like doctor explained me everything before we went to the procedure. So I had a confidence like, okay, what is going to happen and all that. So currently my procedure is completed. So I can feel a little bit like moisturized, plumpy feeling in my skin. It's very nice and I can feel that smooth texture to my skin as well. So if you are interested, please go ahead and consult Dr. Premanand for any sort of procedures in AU Cosmetic Clinics.